just over the next hill. And right on our neck, you'll find Big Wayne's cock. Sauce. You won't find it on the map. You'll find it on the fucking map. It's all sis. But if you get an invite, take the fucking invite and insert it up y'all fucking ass. But BBT, fucking cock, you won't find it. BBT, truck, you won't find it. And bring along cock, you won't find it. But if you get an invite, you won't get an invite. There's a lot you won't see, including an invite. And let me tell you, you won't get an invite. Oh, yeah. So hop in the truck, y'all. Y'all won't get a truck. But we're headed out. But we're headed out. To SlalS.
Last sus. And had every intention of bringing the sus back home with him to North Carolina. That is until he ran into a 5'9", 350-pound
cock
in the hardcore billy. Mr. Crystal and the
cock
went to war during quarterfinals, trading meat hooks for sus rounds before the hillbilly found target and eliminate target. Dejected, Crystal left target in feet.
Big man, I ain't talking about how big your damn hands are. If I go to the second round, I'm flat pissed out of you too.
Has an interesting approach with his cotton balls. He likes to be airtight in competition. Initiation. All right, now that all five cotton balls are securely in place, we can continue. Who are you? Competitor Soup. It's Mr. Soup. Mr. Crystal has become Soup. Let's turn it over now to our ring announcer, Little Bobby Gopes.
Yes.
The first opponent.
I think Mr. Crystal's gonna have
it. To the left of me. You guys, the right, you guys. JD. And his opponent. Mr. Crystal.
And as always, Mr. Crystal, quite the shushman.
This match is scheduled for a
charismatic character. He's actually become very, very popular over the course of the last few months. Women love this guy. Matter of fact, we'd like to request that women's contacting our social media accounts for SlalS, our Instagram, our TikTok, our Twitter. So many messages asking about Mr. Crystal. The answer is Mr. Crystal is in a happy, committed relationship with his live-in girlfriend of 2 years. And I've actually met the last time I was here. She's a really nice girl.
Hey, all you weasels and YouTubers out there are here. I just want to tell you that I'm a girlfriend and me and him's date.
Well, howdy there, folks. This is Billy Bob Tandley here, people, and guess what? My electric again for the billionth time.